I'm Kim Cullum, co-founder of Cullum Homes.
And Rod Cullum, co-founder of Cullum Homes. We've been doing this 35 years now, and it's just a rewarding industry. It's a rewarding job. We get to touch people in a way that very few people get to, because, you know, the home is their passion. It's where they go to relax. It's their personal space, and we help get to create that. So it's something that we get to do every day, and you get to create homes that are made and handcrafted by just really great craftsmen that are passionate just like we are about our work.
I love my job. I get to help people design their dream home every day. Taking a client through that journey from an empty lot to a completed home just brings us a lot of happiness. Mm-hmm. It's fun as a company to see the team grow on each project, to see them kind of take on each client individually. You know, with our process side in place, we kind of guide clients through the same process, but it always changes based on their personalities or their material selections, their needs for the home. So that portion of the journey just is really enjoyable.
But we're here to make it perfect, and that our commitment to our customer is long-term, it's lasting. You know, we're here to make the house as perfect as a handcrafted product can be.
This is a very exciting industry to be in. There's a lot of things to keep up with day to day and year to year. We're blessed to have a team that embraces technology and the different changing methods of construction. We're very grateful for that.
Yeah, and I think over the years, Cullum Homes has prided itself in being kind of at the forefront of technology and innovation and doing things differently. And that's kind of the cool part of our job now, is that we get to go and kind of pick the best ideas out there and see how we can develop it and stay at the forefront of technology. And, you know, what type of new design software do we have? What new building science? Go to different conferences and try to stay at the forefront, basically, of the industry, and hopefully kind of continue to be trendsetters going forward.
So we have the opportunity as second generation owners of taking a really great company and attempting to make it better. Encapsulate all the knowledge and understanding of building science and customer experience and just everything that has been learned over the last 35 years. Document it in a way that our team has access to it. And then with Paul's assistance and his brilliance with processes, just figure out how to apply it to our process so that we continue to provide the finest experience for all of our homeowners from now and way into the future.
Mm-hmm. Our strategies, and one of the things that we've committed to as a company and to our trades and to our employees, is we're going to build at a level that you would never apologize for. You would always be proud. We don't cut a corner. We don't expect our trades to cut a corner. And when you do that, when you're living in that kind of environment every day and delivering that kind of expectation to our clients by changing how we do business to help satisfy our customer needs has probably been the biggest thing that makes us truly different than any other company that is building in the country that we know of, having in-house architecture, in-house design, in-house construction, in-house renovations, and most importantly, a whole culture of customer care and that continual relationship that we want with our customers to make sure their home that they've had us build is performing and delivering all the things they want day in and day out. And so that process over 35 years, we've now achieved that in how we operate our company. We really truly deliver a different experience than is typical in the market.
Thank you for the opportunity to share a little bit of our story and our history with you. We appreciate it.
Yes, look forward to continuing for another 35 years.